were inside with Mad Dog and Merril.
Yeah. Yeah,
I had my gloves, my hat, my scarf. I was ready to go outside.
Okay. Hey, happy St. Patty's Day to you, too.
Christmas, come on.
Oh, Christmas. I thought
Green
it was St.
Bay Packers. Day. It's not just
Oh, Packers. Pork. Oh, growing green. Going good, good. You're looking good today.
Thanks. You too.
You look like alternative energy.
I think she is. She really is.
But you're going green. Yeah. Okay.
Right. Enough about me.
Okay.
We're
going
Exactly.
Why'd she say enough about her?
Yeah.
Boy. I heard that before.
Write this
you know,
down.
This is Friday. This has been one thing. I mean, we come in, we don't get greeted or nothing. You're over there.
Okay. We're going to do my world-famous cream cheese prep.
Good.
It's fantastic during the holidays.
Oh, you're going to do something.
Yeah, two to three blocks of cream cheese. I'd love to have four, but Merril took one. So we have three.
Okay.
A couple dashes of Worcestershire. A couple dashes of hot sauce.
No doubt.
A little sprinkle of Grandma Hazel's rub to give it a little crunch.
Oh, yeah.
This is garlic.
Garlic.
That's like eight cloves of garlic.
Holy
real garlic.
Cow.
Yeah, real garlic.
Yum.
Diced up really
stuff.
Fine onion.
Okay.
Smoked salmon. That's the key. Smoked salmon.
When you put cream cheese and salmon together, you know it's going to be a good thing.
It is going to be delicious. You can do anything with that.
Yeah. You know, I've even had it on a bagel before.
Ooh.
No. I've got the green and gold peppers. No, what are they? No. Green and red for Christmas.
For Christmas.
Now, I'm going to mix this all up, and then I'm going to put this on my platter in a Christmas, I'm going to get this right, wreath.
Wreath. Do you have trouble with that word?
Yes.
Okay. That's all right. I have a couple words I have trouble with.
Yeah. I also want to say Christmas wreath. And I know it's not.
It's a wreath.
Yeah.
Yes.
And then I'm gonna decorate it with the colors of Christmas.
Oh,
so I'm gonna get a mix. I know we're getting short of time.
Do you want to help
I did
there?
Have a red coat to did wear you? Outside for the grilling.
Well, we could go outside in this.
No.
I know we're getting short of time.
Right
it's all about you.
Yeah. Okay. I'm just doing. You know what? I didn't know what to do. I wanted to do chili dogs today.
Okay.
You know, I really did. They've came out with some new hot dogs, Skogan hot dogs at Festival Foods. I'm going to do chili dogs, but I'm going to do a chili dip today. Very simple.
Ooh,
just go ahead and get some
Who better to do a dip?
Yeah, than with you. This has no beans on it. What's that?
I have no idea. What's going on?
I don't know either. Okay, anyway, I'm putting the chili in here. Then I'm going to mix this around. I'm going to use a little bit of our barbecue sauce. I'm going to make I could just eat this all day long, I'll tell you. That's just good. Anyway,
okay.
I'm going to put a little cream cheese. I'm going to put a little of our little barbecue sauce on
This
is our spice.
That's all. It is. It's nice and
I'm going to make a dip on there, place that in there. I'm going to add some cheese, some onions, and some green peppers.
That's the Mad Dog and Merril sauce.
That is the Mad Dog and Merril sauce. That's good stuff. Oh, would you like a bite of this?
No.
Are you sure? Oh,
no.
It's good. No.
Maybe later when it's all done.
All right.
When we're in Manitowoc today from noon until 4 at the Festival Foods.
Okay, yeah,
today
maybe.
From noon until 4. Get our cookbooks, 2 for 10.
I'm going to have our cookbooks, 2 for $10 there today.
Too. Oh, you are?
Yes, sir.
2 for $10,
sir.
Isn't that half off?
That is half off. That's cheap, ladies and gentlemen. That's cheap. We're selling the farm today. Come and see us today. 2 for $10. 4 for $20?
No, noon to 4 in Manitowoc.
Noon to 4.
Festival Foods.
Noon to 4. Okay, all right.
Okay.
So I'm going to add some cream cheese. I'm going to thicken this up there. And then I'm going to add some regular cheddar cheese in.
That's a little different way to do it.
Well, it is. It's going to thicken it up a little bit. It's going to be in like a lot. You know, a lot of people do that layer stuff.
Really glad you had cream cheese for us.
You know, I was all set, ready to go. How are you doing? Look at that.
It's a donut.
No.
It's a Christmas wreath.
Again, you add the green and red pepper. It makes it all very festive for the holidays. These guys will be back next hour doing more fabulous things for the holidays.
Yes, I got a lot more to do.
We'll try those chili dogs then, too.
Yeah.
Remember, you can also see them on the CW14 Sunday mornings at 9:30. Mad Dog and Merril. You're watching Good Day, Wisconsin. We'll be right back.